My question to you would be, if you could possess any of the superpowers that the Marvel characters possess, which one would you want and why?
You know, I mean, I think in lots of superpowers I would love to have that you all have. But I think that, you know, when we think of the Princess of Wakanda, that incredible sister, Shuri, I think that, you know, the ability to like come together and develop new technologies and tackle climate change and invest in, you know, I often say the ability that we should all have to be able to see what can be unburdened by what has been, right? I think that's such an incredible superpower, if you will. It's an incredible talent, and it's part of what we need, which is all of us to be able to see a world and imagine a world where we have peace and where we have equity and where we cherish this God-given planet and where we value education of our children and imagine that and then work to get that. I think that's an incredible quality that actually is a superpower when people have it.
Amazing.